the very special Sonic Doom number 100. Over the past several years, I've been using it to give my views and opinion on news stories. Good, the bad, the bizarre, the deranged, the funny, and everything in between. Recently, woke culture has been on the decline, and that's a good thing. One writer for She-Hulk recently trashed South Park. Shame on her. The truth. South Park is an amazing show, and like, it's not resonating with me in my youth, because I was surrounded by incompetent authority figures. There's some truth in the statement. Get the damn thing up. Very funny. That's clever stat. Didn't know how to stay fresh. Second, the Super Bowl show from this year's Super Bowl, they dropped the ball. Well, I mean, skipped it last year. I hate Maroon. Everybody knows I hate Maroon 5 with a passion. J-Lo, you're that great of a singer. Shakira's a crapshoot. I'm not looking forward to it's a blah. Up in the air. Checked out the XFL earlier and last weekend. They made vast improvements on the product when I seen versus when I seen it back in 2001. Ready and what football's supposed to be. Unfortunately, this has been Sonic Doom. Finally back of it. Twitter and Insta at Lot of Frills. I don't think. Around. guys at the podcast dojo. Right? Oh, make sure I'm back with this. Thanks for watching.